Oh man, what's that smell? What the hell? It's only been 20 minutes. How could his diaper have so much poop in it? I gotta change him again, and then I'll change all my clothes. And if I could, I'd even change my nose. Cause the smell is so bad, it causes physical pain. You know it's bad when the neighbors call you up and complain. It kinda smells like a pile of skunks died in his crib. Now there's a biohazard symbol imprinted on his bib. No diaper forge could ever manage the force of the vile pile building behind the cute source. If you don't have any kids, this may be a bit confounding. The amount of poop my toddler generates is astounding. Poop, poop, all the baby does is poop, poop, all the baby does is poop, eat, sleep, cry. But then every once in a while, my child will make a nugget about the size of a marble, but the smell is still pungent. It's a concentrated particle, ascension doesn't splatter. Now his nickname is Nibbler, cause he shits dark matter. Then came the change, did it worry us? Nay, he finally pooped in the potty. What a glorious day. I threw my arms to the sky without a hint of shame, and gave thanks to every god that I could think to name. My wife began to cry and I couldn't stop grinning. There's a picture up on Facebook, we tagged him in it. Then we threw a huge party with Bacardi and a keg, and showed it off to all our neighbors. It was bigger than his leg. Soon it came time for his very first flush. We all gathered round the toilet and the crowd was hushed. He takes after his father, he's my pride and joy, and now he's clogged the toilet. That's my boy. Poop, poop, all the baby does is poop, poop, all the baby does is poop, eat, sleep, cry.